Jesus Christ. Holy Michael. Father, divine, your children before the peace of the Heavenly Father. They've looked around among the friends, Heavenly Father. They realize that nobody is worthy of your praise or your thanks but you. Now, Heavenly Father, they brought their offering before the today, Heavenly Father. You that you accepted as the offering of Abel. Father divine, say that it's our Father of our salvation. Amen. Any form of blemish, yes, in this offering, Heavenly Father, yes. Sanctify, Heavenly Father. Let this offering ascend unto heaven, Heavenly Father. Amen. And let your blessings and your grace let it descend to the other, Heavenly Father. Father divine, they are all thanking you for what you've done. Father, if I want to know that Father, may not go sour, Heavenly Father. Some are using this offering to knock on your door. Father, when you say you should let our offering be more than our words, our request. They are now using this offering, Heavenly Father, to knock on your door of mercy, to knock on your door of kindness, to knock on your door of peacefulness. Father, divine, shout out to the Heavenly Father. They are also using the offering, Heavenly Father. So thank you in anticipation of what you are going to do for the Heavenly Father. You said we should do everything in faith. We have faith in you, Heavenly Father. The Bible says that nobody can satisfy you without faith. Because of that faith, Heavenly Father, come and fortify them, Heavenly Father. We are asking you for the gift of the Holy Ghost. Because today is your punishment. Today is the day of your power. Father, divine, today, come and fortify your children, Heavenly Father. We command Father against the steady shall not prosper. Heavenly Father, come and surround them with your power. Amen. Amen. Heavenly Father, God, the Lord, that you open ways where there is no way. Today, Heavenly Father, blessings, opportunities, come and open it to the Heavenly Father. Any form of putting up their way today, by the grace of this worship, Father, come and remove it, Heavenly Father. Let their blessings there go to the Heavenly Father. Father, every moment in their life, Father, and be gracious unto them. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and our Savior.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus.
Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The love of God.
Amen.
Give a lot of praise from above, descending to your life.
Amen.
I send you all for righteous.
Amen.
Because my life will grow among tongues.
Yes.
And the sweetness is normally
retained.
Oh, yeah. Yes. 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 Yes.
Amen.
You have come before the Lord with your desires.
Yes.
And we take the risk of why the message of God is that it will return to you.
Yes.
Whatever your desires are already fulfilled,
yes.
You shall go no sorrow.
Amen.
Joy everlasting shall be your portion.
Amen.
Jesus Christ,
name
I pray.
Amen. 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 Jesus.
Seven, I tell you to praise the Lord.
Amen.